And they're off. Taper Hall and Minute Waltz, those two fastest out of there, take charge Lauren and Malloy. That inside post grabs a forward spot. Bit of an awkward stride there for Malloy, but a jump to shadow right at the finish line. Back on track and third toward the rail. Take charge Lauren out there setting the pace, leads by just more than a length. Taper Hall's running in second, Malloy is third, Minute Waltz is fourth. American West covered up inside while fifth. Another woman circles up on the far outside from fifth up. Now three wide, and then it's Poca Polenta racing about six lengths off the lead. Elio Gami's covered up toward the rail, second to last, and Bobo Girl is the last of them all. 23-3 was an opening quarter mile. Take charge Lauren heading down the backstretch run. Reserved on the front end, leads by half a length. Taper Hall is right alongside in second. Minute Waltz is not far behind, three wide third. Another woman is stuck out, four wide racing fourth, while Malloy saves all sorts of ground on inside fifth. American West is right in the thick of it, only four lengths off the lead. Then it's Poca Polenta, Elio Gami, and Bobo Girl. So around the far turn, Taper Hall puts a nose in front with three furlongs to go. Take charge, Lauren, keeping pace. Minute Waltz comes on three wide. Another woman is four wide and right in it. Malloy's under pressure and behind. Elio Gami is launching a rally from the back of the pack and switches outside for the final quarter mile. They're off the turn, they're into the stretch. Here's Minute Waltz to collar Taper Hall. They're head and head. Another woman, Malloy is boxing on in behind. Take charge, Lauren's trying to re-rally. Elio Gami's coming down the side of the track. Anyone's race, final 16th. Taper Hall short lead, Minute Waltz. Elio Gami, Malloy, take charge, Lauren. Taper Hall short lead, Elio Gami finding stride late to win it. Elio Gami from off the pace runs down Taper Hall, Minute Waltz, take charge Lauren and Malloy.